All new tonight at 6 o'clock, a bizarre end to a possible police pursuit on the I-17 this evening. The driver gave himself up pretty quickly. The passenger, though, put on quite a show. He crawled out of the window, jumped on top of the roof of the truck, started dancing, and took his shirt off.
My goodness, we're trying to confirm why DPS was tracking this truck in the first place. We first heard troopers trying to get him to pull over at I-17 and Carefree Highway. The truck finally came to a stop up near Cordes Junction. Both were arrested. Look at the backup there. It caused serious delays on the freeway right as folks are hitting the road trying to head out of town for the Thanksgiving holiday.